That's Mr. Bobby Thompson on the guitar for you over here.